गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू टुडे क्लास। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट। एन एप्टीट्यूड इज ए कंपोनेंट ऑफ ए कॉम्पिटेंसीज टू डू सर्टेन काइंड ऑफ वर्क एट ए सर्टेन लेवल। Outstanding aptitude can be considered as a talent or as a passion. An aptitude may be physical or mental. Aptitude is born potential to do certain kind of work, whether developed or undeveloped. Ability is developed knowledge, understanding, learn or acquire abilities or skills or aptitude. The innate nature of aptitude is an contrast of skills and achievements, which represent knowledge or ability that is gained through learning. People are with different from one another within themselves or other field of human activity, such as leadership, music, art, mechanical work, teaching, etc. Aptitude refers to those qualities characterizing a person, way of behavior which serve to indicate how well he or she can learn to meet and solve certain specified kinds of problem. It is a specific capacity or a special ability indicative of one's problem success in a relevant field after getting proper opportunity for learning or training. Aptitude inherited or acquired. It is difficult to answer like any other products of cognition. Certain aspects are inborn. Musical aptitude, musical throat, working man, long and strong hand. It is also influenced by the environment. But environment and heredity has equal role in it. So we can say aptitude both inherited and acquired. Aptitude, ability, achievement, ability. It is presented, oriented, it is tell about one's present position with regard to the processes of the particular ability or capacity. Achievement, it is past oriented. It merely indicate what one has learned or acquired. Aptitude, it is future oriented. It is predicated his future success in the relevant field. Aptitude and intelligence. Intelligence is associated with knowledge, cognitive and other aspect. For successful life, job, training, or course of study, we require aptitude, special abilities, rather than his intelligence or general ability. Aptitude, interest may be why due to the ambition, present pressure and other attraction. Aptitudes is the innate passion for something. Types of aptitude. We have many types of aptitude. We will discuss some kinds of aptitudes. Sensory aptitude, mechanical aptitude, artistic aptitude, professional aptitude, socialistic aptitude, linguistic aptitude, STEM aptitude, physical aptitude, organizational aptitude, spatial aptitude, and logical aptitude. Today we will discuss all these types of aptitude. Now we will discuss in detail all type of aptitude. First one is sensory aptitude. Sensory aptitude are related to sensory capacity and ability of children. It includes sense of hearing, sight, smell, taste, and touch. In this category, children can direct themselves and become in those area of life where these can be applied perfectly. Mechanical aptitude. Some person have a specific mind for the task related to use mechanical ability, and it demonstrates the ability of their mechanical aptitude. In other case, a person may be good at preparing vehicles, engines, machine, etc. Ability to use machines and innovation in instrumentation. Artistic aptitude. Artistic aptitude is related to expression of all artistic ability. It has aesthetic sense. It is a sense of what it is beautiful. It is primarily a personal sense, but may be enhanced by another input of awareness. These are maybe categorized of artistic aptitude, musical, dance, graphics arts, photography, poetry, acting, debate, writing, designing, etc. So these are the category of artistic aptitude. Next is professional aptitude. It is related to profession and occupation. It predicts future success of a person. It includes clerical, legal, teaching, pilot, navigation, banking, military, etc. Next is socialistic aptitude. A socialistic aptitude is academic in nature. It drives learning process, include scientific, engineering, medical, commercial, sports, etc. Next is linguistic aptitude. Linguistic aptitude is the ability to learn a foreign language with ease. If you have this aptitude, you may find it easy to learn the structure of a new language and memorize word and phrases quickly. You may excel in learning how to read and write in new language as well. Next, STEM aptitude. S for science, T for technology, E for engineering, or M for math aptitude. In short form, we can say STEM, STEM. STEM over a wide range of aptitude in the science, technology, engineering, and math field. If you have an aptitude in STEM field, you may find that you excel in solving mathematical problems. You can also find biological or chemistry simpler than other, or you may find it is easy to adopt the new technology. Next is physical aptitude. Physical aptitude is a natural physical ability. You could have several types of physical aptitudes, such as excellent hand-eye coordination, strength, and एक्सेट्रा. नेक्स्ट इज ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल एप्टीट्यूड. ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल एप्टीट्यूड इन्वॉल्व्स योर एबिलिटी टू ऑर्गेनाइज एंड ऑपरेट efficiently. If you have this aptitude, you may enjoy planning work trips and creating slides for a presentation. You may find it pleasing to organize and prioritize tasks and data at work. Staple aptitude. Staple aptitude is a natural ability to understand the spatial relationship between object. If you have this ability, you are likely to be a visual thinker. You can easily imagine or create 3D models. Logical aptitude. Logical aptitude is the ability to examine your work and find logical solution to problem. If you have a logical aptitude, you can process information efficiently and make a conclusion based on facts. You can also account for all the separate pieces of a project and bring them together in a coherent way. Measurement of aptitude. Mechanical aptitude test, clerical aptitude test, musical aptitude test, graphic art judgment test, professional and socialistic aptitude test. So these are the aptitude test. Mechanical aptitude test. The capacity designed by the term mechanical aptitude is not single. It comprises of sensory, motor, perception, spatial capacity. Hence, the tests are designed such form. Some common tests are mechanical assembly test, SRA, mechanical aptitude test. These tests contain questions of following nature. First one is asking subject to put together the parts of a mechanical device. Second is geometric solution of problems. Third is basic information and knowledge of mechanical tools. Fourth is question about mechanical principle. So in mechanical aptitude test, we comprise of sensory, motor, perception, spatial or capacities in a mechanical test. Next, mechanical aptitude test, which would be better share of cutting metal, which gear will be make the most turn in a minute. Clerical aptitude test. Like mechanical, it is also composition function. Composite function. It involves several specific ability, like some of them are mini sort of vocational test for clerical work and clerical aptitude test. Perceptual ability, ability and speed of perception of words and numbers. So this is the first clerical aptitude test, perceptual ability test. Motor ability, speed and perfection of use of computer, duplicating machine and typewriter. Intellectual ability, ability to grasp the meaning of words and symbols. Next is clerical aptitude test. Mark which one of the following pair is correct. Option A, 795542 or 79524 or 5794367 or 5794367. Option B, 6627-3894 or 6627-3-2484 or 5273844578 This is the example of clerical aptitude test. Which one is the following is correct, pair is correct? Mark which wrong word in the following sentences. This is a test for speed and accuracy. Work next is work as fast as you can without making mistake. Next, human being make many mistake at part of their life and learning situation. This is a necessary part of the life that we make corrections for these mistakes, and we have understand our mistakes. So these are the example of the clerical aptitude test. Next, musical aptitude test. These tests have been devised for discovering musical talent. It includes the following aspect and test. Dramatization of pitch, intensity of loudness, judgment of rhythm. These tests are presented in the form of phonographic records. The subject test listening and attempt to the discriminate. The detailed instruction are given and observed for responses. Graphic art aptitude test. These tests have been devised for the talent for graphic art. The major tests, two tests are the mirror art judgment test. In this, there are 100 pairs of representational picture in black and white. The one such pair is given below. One piece is a masterpiece and the other one is distortion of the masterpiece. These tests are asked to identify the more pleasing artist and more satisfying pieces. Second hai, for art aptitude inventory, it requires the subject to produce sketches from the given pattern of line and figure. The created figures are then evaluated to the references standard. Next is the graphic art aptitude test are near art judgment test and B or foreign art aptitude inventory test. Socialistic and professional aptitude test. This is to help the student for studies of a specific course or a professional like engineering, medical, law, business management, teaching, etc. Some of them are a Stanford scientific aptitude test. The Stanford Achievement Test series is used to measure academic knowledge students. The reports include narrative, summarize, process, and cluster summarize and graphic display to clarify the student's performance and guide planning and analysis. Next is science aptitude test, or third is teaching aptitude test. What is the important of the aptitude test? The aptitude test can be used to use as measure for the abilities of a person. These tests give the complete picture of a person's mind. The aptitude test is of a great importance for a student studying in a school or those people who want to change their professions. The test will give them a precious result of what is the actual ability of the person. The importance of an aptitude test can be understood by the fact that they being widely used now for various purposes. Some of them are, first one is placement purpose. If a job requires some specific skills or some particular trait in the person, it is evaluated by aptitude test. For example, For example, if you have applied for a data entry job, then you will test your data checking skills. Or if you have applied for the job in the technical field, they will test you your mechanical reasoning or fault diagnosis ability. Mostly the aptitude test is used in conjunction with a personal interview or group discussion. Both for the job placement, it is difficult to cheat in an aptitude test. Therefore, they are considered reliable by most of the interviewers. These tests give the interviewer an idea of the natural ability, strength, and weaknesses of the interviewer. Next is choosing career. The result of the aptitude test tell about the skills or ability of a person. This result is of a great help in choosing a career. A person will get to know what is good at and he should choose a career accordingly. For example, a person take an aptitude to test and the result show that the person verbal skills are excellent, but the numerical skills are very poor. In this case, rather than choosing the career which require him to enhance his numeric ability, it would be beneficial for him to choose career which is require his verbal skills. Therefore, an aptitude test become guidance in choosing a career. One, you should definitely adopt for an aptitude test before choosing a career. The right time for this test is after passing the 10th standard exam. It will guide you to choose the correct stream. Academic improvement. If the student take as aptitude test, it will directly or indirectly tell him his strong and weak subject. The student can therefore work on his weak subject and improve them. So these are the importance of the aptitude test. We can use in placement purpose and choosing career and improvement our academic. The users aptitude test, they are backbone of the guidance service. They can be safely used for the purpose of education and vocational guidance. It anticipate future potentialities or capacities of an individuals. An element of counseling, self-assessment, etc. These are the references of the today's lecture. Now, time for MCQs. An aptitude is a component of a filling the blanks to do a certain kind of work at a certain level. Option A, competencies, option B knowledge, option C memory, option D interest. Correct answer is option A, competencies. An aptitude is a component of a competencies to do certain kind of work at certain level. Next MCQs. Intelligence is associated with filling the blanks and other aspects. Option A, competencies. Option B, knowledge and cognition. Option C, memory. Option D, interest. Correct answer is option B, knowledge and cognition. Intelligence is associated with the knowledge, cognition, and other aspect. Next MCQs. Sensory aptitudes are related to filling the blanks and ability of the children. Sensory capacities, option A. Option B, graphic capacities, option C. Musical capacities, option D. Clerical capacities. Correct answer is option A, sensory capacities. Sensory aptitude are related to sensory capacities and abilities of a children. Next MCQ. Some professional have a specific mind for the task related to use of mechanical ability, and it demonstrate the ability of others. Option A, mechanical aptitude. Option C, graphical aptitude. Option C, musical aptitude. Or option D, clerical aptitude. Correct answer is option A, mechanical aptitude. Some person who has specific mind for task and related to use mechanical ability, and it is demonstrate the ability of their mechanical aptitude. Next MCQ, example of artistic aptitude. Option A, musical and dance. Option B, graphic arts and photography. Option C, poetry, acting, debate and writing. Option D, all the above. The correct answer is all the above, A, B and C. All answer is correct. Next MCQs. Filling the blanks is the ability to examine your work and find logical solution to problem. Option A, mechanical aptitude. Option B, graphic aptitude. Option C, musical aptitude. Option D, logical aptitude. Correct answer is option D, logical aptitude. Logical aptitude is the ability to examine your work and find logical solution to the problem. Next MCQs. The mirror art judgment test is these. There are 100 pairs of representational picture in filling the blanks. Black and white, option B, red and white. Option C, black and red. Option D, none. Correct answer is A, black and white. The mirror art judgment test, in this there are 100 pairs of representational picture in black and white. Next MCQs. Musical aptitude test have been devised for discovering musical talent. It include the aspect and test. Option A, discrimination of pitches. Option B, intensity of loudness. Option C, judgment of rhythm. Option D, all the above. Correct answer is all the above. Next MCQs. This is to help the student, for the student of a specific course or profession like engineering, medicine, law, business, management, teaching, etc. Option A, socialistic and professional aptitude test. ऑप्शन बी ग्राफिक एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट, ऑप्शन सी म्यूजिकल एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट, ऑप्शन डी लॉजिकल एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए सोशलिस्टिक एंड प्रोफेशनल एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट। नेक्स्ट एमसीक्यू, इट रिक्वायर द सब्जेक्ट टू प्रोड्यूस स्केच फ्रॉम द गिवन पैटर्न ऑफ लाइंस एंड फिगर्स। ऑप्शन ए सोशलिस्टिक एंड प्रोफेशनल एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट, ऑप्शन बी फॉरन आर्ट एप्टीट्यूड इन्वेंट्री टेस्ट, ऑप्शन सी म्यूजिकल एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट, ऑप्शन डी लॉजिकल एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी फॉरन एप्टीट्यूड आर्ट एप्टीट्यूड इन्वेंट्री टेस्ट। थैंक यू स्टूडेंट, हैव ए गुड डे।